Indonesian media reported that the N-219, a utility aircraft designed by Indonesian Aerospace, will be developed with the maritime surveillance version. Accordingly, an Infoglobal maritime surveillance system will be integrated with the N-219. This will enable N-219 to conduct maritime patrol both by itself or by working together with other ships, since it will give the aircraft the capability to share its detection data. According to Gita Amperguan, Director of Commerce, Technology and Development of PTDI, the N-219 aircraft can enter the market with various variants. We all know that N-219 can be used for passenger, medevac, and cargo. With this collaboration, N-219 can be used for maritime surveillance missions in the future, both for the military and commercial too, he added. The N-219 is a utility aircraft designed and built by PTDI based on CASA C212 avio car. The N-219 had its maiden flight in 2017 and is scheduled to enter mass production in 2022. With the capacity for 19 passengers, the aircraft is designed to be operated on rough and semi-prepared runways, commonly found in Indonesia's remote regions. The N-219 is a twin-engine aircraft designed for multi-purpose missions. A flexible door system to allow multi-purpose missions for transporting passengers and cargo. The aircraft has a length of 16.49 meters, a wingspan of 19.5 meters, a height of 6.18 meters, an empty weight of 4.3 tons, and a maximum takeoff weight of 7 tons. The N-219 is powered by two Pratt & Whitney Canada PT6A42 turboprop engines with 850 horsepower each. The maximum speed achieved is 390 kilometers per hour. The cruise speed is 310 kilometers per hour. The range is 890 kilometers. The service ceiling is 3,000 meters, and the rate of climb is 9.85 meters per second. Reportedly, 60% of the materials are domestically produced, and local suppliers produced landing gear parts, rubber components, and tooling. My video about the Indonesia's N-219 aircraft answer. Thank you for watching. If you find this video interesting, please give me your thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to support the channel. Goodbye and see you again in the next videos. Tạm biệt và hẹn gặp lại quý vị và các bạn trong các video tiếp theo.